way to the ring. Standing 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Big Show. Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
That are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, what a close line. And this is what you can't let Brock Lesnar do. Build this kind of momentum. These superstars. You'll be feeling that in the morning. Oh, wow. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh, he whipped that one. Oh, what a knee. A quick punch to the gut. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, folded in half. Going top rope once more. Oh, he got him. Where else but in the WWE are you going? The shoulders are... And Big Show has so much strength, it's almost impossible for anybody to hold him down for a three count. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. There's going to be a... This could be it.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it. Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter. Going to work on the leg. Great strategy. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. to catch up on all the action. What a reversal!
Brock Lesnar is a monster!
Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight.
Watch it, he looks fired up here.
What a match. Nice reversal.
It's not much fun to be in there with the Big Show right now.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Two. Three. Come on, move it.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Seven.
The ref is getting closer to 10.
Don't think I
back into the ring now. Reversal there. What a knife edge chop. Right in the kisser.
Big Show.
Three. Come on. Get back in the ring. Four.
The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Five.
Back into the ring now. To the floor. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Two.
Brock Lesnar.
Three. Don't think I won't count you out. Four. Five.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There he goes, out of the ring.
One.
He's got him up.
Two.
WWE fans
Three.
Watching this match all around the world.
Come on, move it.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
For the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Three! I'm warning you, keep it up! Four! Five!
What a match!
Some of the big highlights. Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.